The following contest is a tag team tables match. Introducing first, from Valhalla, weighing in at 295 pounds, the Superstar. Yeah!
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form. He has a big match ahead of him. Going to need a career-making performance here tonight.
And from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, the Superstar.
Such a tenacious talent, always digging down deep to get the win.
Well, that's what's endeared them so much to the WWE Universe.
You know what happens when you dig down deep all the time? You bury yourself and you fall to the bottom, and that's exactly what's going to happen tonight. A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
The biggest little man in WWE marched right into the land of giants and proved that he belongs.
And from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio!
One of the most dynamic competitors in the history of WWE. Multiple-time WWE champion, multiple-time Intercontinental champion. Nobody in WWE has more heart, more courage than Rey Mysterio. The Big Red Machine is here.
And from the pits of hell, weighing in at 323 pounds, King!
What a terrifying sight to behold. What a frightening presence. The evil inside this man.
Matched by the frightening amount of destruction that Kane is capable of.
A multi-time champion. He's dominated WWE for many, many years.
It's chaos, destruction, and a lot of fun. It's a tables match.
A lot of fun unless you're in the ring. You can only win this match by putting your opponent through a table. And that's gotta hurt.
No worse than sitting next to you at this table, but I take your point, Saxton.
Leg drop across the throat. Backbreaker.
Soften up your opponent before trying to send them through a table.
Oh, it's crucial. A damaged opponent is one that's easy to position and can't fight back when you put your plan in motion.
With a lock to the end of the table.
Placed in the corner.
In full control here. Face first in the turnbuckle. Pinpointing the leg. Oof.
Strike to the lower body. That was the left kick. What awareness seeing Ray coming.
Backbreaker.
He's lost some of his win now.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Fighting back with a counter.
Oh my. Devastating impact to the back.
Hits him with the counter.
Just disintegrated.
they'll be picking splinters out for weeks.
They say when you know, and I know there's no tag team on the roster that can touch these two guys.